judges, Mr. Crisanto of Arbonilla, DLA teacher, Ms. Lourdes Bucan, science teacher, and our Mr. Percival Villegas, math teacher. We're going to talk about is mathematics is useful for our daily life. But first, let me introduce you for our professional staff, which are Ms. Hazel Trabajos, and Desiree Davalos, this is Janine Bongo, and our oppositional staff are Mr. AJ Mayor, Hubert David Janitao, and Javet Kian. Before we start, may I call on Mr. Melvin Quisada for our current year.
Our school head, Sir Percival Villegas, our teacher in science, Ma'am Gordon Spikan, Sir Chris, our DLA teacher. Okay, so before we really start our debate on the topic, why are we going up? Is what's really important for our daily life? Let me have first a certain rules to follow during our debate. Okay, so we only have 2 minutes per speaker and a rebuttal for every speaker or a question for every speaker. Then afterwards, at the end, every team or official should have their concluding statement. Okay? At the same time, in that particular part, no questions will be asked during their concluding statement for every side. Okay? So, good luck for opposition side and opposition sides.
Let's start the debate. May I call on Hazel Trabao to open our debate?
Proposition 10. Is mathematics useful in our daily lives? Yes, of course. Without even thinking, you are doing math. Measuring skills is always needed, and calculations of the essence when doing something. Arts, when doing any form of art, you are using math. Whether you're a sculptor, a painter, a dancer, or even just doing a collage for fun, you will need to be able to measure, count, and apply basic math to it. Every form of art is codependent upon math skills. How about going out for dinner, choosing a shampoo, or buying a holiday all have in common? We have guessed it. Math. Numerical and logical thinking play a part in each of these everyday activities and in many others. A good understanding of math is essential for making sense of all the numbers and problems life throws at us. Maths in the minute. It's your birthday and you decided to go out for a meal with some friends. Will you be having fried formulas or a side order of statistics? Math is involved at every stage. Looking down at the menu, I have the prices. The restaurant owner has worked out how much he needs to charge for your food by creating a business model detailing the cost of raw ingredients, staff wages, and so on. Also has to calculate how this cost might change in the future and how many customers she expects. So by that situation, math is really useful in our everyday life. Many restaurants fail within their first year because of poor mathematical planning. Thankfully, one is still open for business, so you place your order and the chef gets to work. You'd better hope he has a good grasp of math, because understanding measurement, ratio, and proportion can be the difference between something delicious and something that ends up in disaster.
Okay, let me call on Mr. AJ Mayor for his next position stand.
Hey, good morning. And for your statement about math is that useful in our society or in our daily lives. But do you think that math is that useful, that much useful in our society? But then I can deny that math has a use in our daily lives. But I cannot abide with the word useful, but still, I can just say useful. And you know that I found out that in our country, I saw some students in many classes, they found math that part to get, and Instead of being helpful and give them confidence, it just gives us problems and there slows our situations that causes problems instead. And when it comes to logics, language, how about logics? Logics is just using our mental talent and giving us the ways and many possibilities. And about language is social matters. It just gives us the way how we speak to others, how can we relate, not about that. It just gives complicated situations. And for you, our our opponent, and as I give you some emergencies, and we need some time to, there are limited time you can use, and how can you use those, what are given, what are asked, what operations we use, then instead of using that, you must practice our physical aspect.
You say that some of the students here in our school is, they find math so hard, but still it is useful in our everyday life. Maths and numeral or numbers are universal, so even if you don't speak the language, you can understand places and times and mentally crises. You can still mentally convert if what you want to find out.
Give me a call for AJD Secretary Mayor to defend his stand.
As I said earlier, the word useful, it must not be useful but use only. I'm just talking about other ways, other possibilities that we can use in our daily lives, and I can say the better ways. And we can add a good alternative to mathematics that we can use more productive in our daily lives that help us in a good progress, and especially in our school. And I'm just giving the explanation and how we can alternate the my way instead of your way.
As they continue to debate, may I call Desiree the Bagas to stand for her.
Hey, good morning, everyone. For the proposition stand, math is necessary for even the most basic of life functions. Math is very unfortunately essential for basic survival. For example, 2 weeks settling the restaurant bill. Mental maths is incredibly helpful for getting a good deal in adding, subtracting, or multiplying, or dividing. Even when you're looking to spend some time, some maths is also around you. Even when you need time, you cannot speak if you not learn about math. So, but the best time, once you get there, maths still comes in handy. Maths and numbers are universal. So even if you don't speak the language, you can read prices, you can learn about discounts, you can convert money. Also, in planning is essential. So how many guests are attending, what foods are you serving, the ambience of the place where you want to host, and so many essentials are requiring multiplication, division, and subtraction. And that are teaching in math subject. And also integrating your home or building establishments, houses, you can use math. Whether you're painting, doing the flooring, or just acquiring new furniture, you need math to make your stuff stand out. Everything you do inside or outside your home needs math skills. From accessories to a new swimming pool and putting in a new lighting. Whether you're buying groceries, determining the budget for yourself, calculating interest and investments, or carrying out a whole myriad of your life tasks, math is very useful in everyday life.
Then, may I call for Hubert Ikaab for opposition stand.
For the opposition stand, may I say, do you think mathematical methods is always in need? We don't need mathematical concepts to be at first. That's why billionaire seats are being produced so that it is stated that everything is now technology is part of the science and being improved by technology. Even though you're good on it, but less than vocational, and you need techniques in life, then you're still not good on it. Aside of it, math is very difficult. That's why we are experts to help us. For instance, in going to the market, that's why we request for bills or receipts to see in our mathematical consistency, mathematical states, not to use so that we don't need mathematical concepts to be at first. In other words, math is nowhere to be found in society's method.
Okay, once again, we have called for the three to defend her stand in proposition stand.
As what you have said, that math is not useful when you are going to the market or wherever you go. But in winning deals, or math is useful because if you don't even know numbers or equations or formulas, you don't even know the deals you get or the price. Example, at a market, how can you know the prices if you don't even if you don't know about math? And as what you have said, that in your buying something, math is not useful. Why? No, because math kailangan pa basta presyo mam kay Uber, kailangan mo mag ano math. Naman sa mga subject ang pagbasa ng books.
Okay. May call again for Uber to defend his side.
I'm not saying math is not useful. I'm saying that math is not always in need. Because that's why Bill is being invented, so that we can see the statements easier and using reading comprehensions. We don't need advanced mathematical operations to solve it. That's why it is scaled by per kilos, per grams, so that we can read it easily. We don't need those high equations to solve it. We just need some additional subtraction, division, and multiplication to solve our.
Then may I call Princess Jane Goku to state his and her statement.
Good morning, everyone. For the purpose of this time, wherever you go, whatever you do, you are using math daily without even realizing it. Sure, teachers like you, parents, and adults tell students this on a regular basis. But what do they know? Have you honestly thought about how math is involved in your everyday? If you take 20 minutes to ponder the notion of math in your life, you might just start paying a bit more attention in math class. Math is part of our daily lives. Whether you clean the house, make supper, or mow the lawn, wherever you go, whatever you do, again, you are using math daily without even realizing it. It just becomes natural. Chatting on the cell phone. Yes, chatting on the cell phone is the way of communicating for most people nowadays. It's easy, accessible, and cost-effective. Everyone has a cell phone, and it requires a basic knowledge or skill in math. You need to know the numbers and how they work. And with today's technology, you can do basically everything on your cell phone, from talking and faxing to surfing the internet. In the kitchen, baking and cooking requires some mathematical skill as well. Every ingredient has to be measured, and sometimes you need to multiply or divide to get the exact amount you need. Whatever you do in the kitchen requires math. Even just using the stove is basic math skills in action. Gardening, even doing something as mundane as gardening requires a basic math skill. If you need to plant or sow new seeds or seedlings, you need to make a row or count them out or even make holes.
Okay, let me call for Javis Bukungan to head aside.
Good morning, everyone. For our position side, you said that gardening is also math related, but gardening is just pulling weeds or something like that. And chatting on cell phone is not math related, but more on technology and or science. And do we need to calculate every step when we're walking, like wherever we go?
Okay, may I go again?
So, I need to defend my side. As you say about gardening. As I said earlier, gardening requires a basic math skill. You need to count the seedlings that you need to plant in that area. If you need to plant or sow new seeds or seedlings, you need to make a row or count them out or even make holes. Then another one is for everyone has a cell phone. So you need to know the numbers so that the numbers and how they work. Then if you build walk, you need to count, to know the kilometers or how far you need to go.
Gardening is not just pulling weeds, but also it is because in our time we are used to depend on technology, like in market. The way you scale is now digital. That when you put the item there, it can calculate the cost of it and don't need to calculate anymore calculators. And we can only use it, the math, not in daily lives, but just in school, but not in daily lives. We only use simple mathematical concepts, but not the expert, the square root, just the
Okay, as they have defended their size
for this proposition and opposition, si GURO, what I've observed, as they are using the useful and the uses. So si GURO, ano siya mo ay basihan. So, if you are going to analyze, still, you can say that math is really essential to our daily life.